Today I want to show you some super healthy round snacks that you can eat in front of the TV. And I like to put them in trays, and this is what I always did with my daughter, so we could just sit by the TV and eat these with our fingers. So what I have here is some dried pears, some dried mango, and something I've never seen before that I just got is dried kiwi. And I haven't tasted these yet, so I'm gonna try one. Those are really good. And you'll notice this is all very round fruit. If you were to go to the grocery store, it would be in a round shape. This second tray I have here has big round grapes. I have a pluot here, which is really delicious. If you've never had a pluot, it's half apricot and half plum. They are so juicy. Oops. Sometimes when things are round, they just roll right off. And this is what a pluot looks like. Pluots. And what else have I got here? Fig Newtons. These are whole wheat, low-fat Fig Newtons. So it's okay to have a cookie. I know it's not round, but figs are round. And in here, it's not a lemon. I like to take this with me, but maybe I'm watching TV and I want to hog this all to myself, so while no one's looking, I'm sitting there and I can kick back and I can just eat these raisins. Look at those. Those are big, huge raisins. That's big for a raisin. That's delicious. And that's pretty big. Big Mondo raisins. All a raisin is a round grape. You can have them dried as a raisin, or you can have them fresh and round like a grape. What else have I got here? Some wine. Comes from the round grape. So see how these are all healthy things to eat? They just come from round food, round grapes, round raisins, round wine. But of course you must be of adult beverage drinking age. That is so good. So next time you're watching TV, don't have popcorn, don't have candy, don't have big heaps of food and chips and hamburgers and whatever else you eat. And then you feel like a big couch potato. You want to be a little potato, not a big couch potato. A little potato. And the way you stay little and slim is to eat healthy, round food. And of course, these are a lot of ideas. I'll make a list on my blog, roundaroma.com. So visit. Bye for now.